Vietnamese children march out to meet Trump, POTUS speechless to see what they're holding. On Friday, President Donald Trump landed in Vietnam, marking the fourth leg of his overseas trip through Asia, which will ultimately see the president visit five nations. As soon as he began to deplane in the communist nation, Trump noticed that dozens of Vietnamese children had marched out to welcome him. When he saw what each of them was holding, POTUS was speechless. The media has been working overtime ever since President Donald Trump departed for Asia to make him appear like some sort of buffoon bumbling his way through foreign countries. However, nothing could be further from the truth. Trump has been overwhelmingly well received in each of the countries he has traveled to, although you wouldn't know as much if you've been following the biased American media's reporting of his overseas trip. The first stop on President Donald Trump's historic 12-day journey was Japan, where he met with Prime Minister Shinzo Abe. While he was there, CNN reported that Trump had disrespectfully chucked an entire container full of fish food into a koi pond instead of taking his time while feeding the symbolic fish with Abe. In reality, Trump dumped his fish food only after Abe had done the exact same thing. He was only following the lead of his host. The media's shamelessly biased reporting didn't end there, though. The fourth leg of Trump's journey was in Vietnam, where the president addressed the Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation Summit in Da Nang, proclaiming that we are not going to let the U.S. be taken advantage of any longer, which was allowed when his predecessor former President Barack Obama was in office. As Mad World News previously reported, the press entirely refused to acknowledge the welcome the president received in Da Nang, where throngs of his foreign supporters had lined the streets just to catch a glimpse of his motorcade. Buried within the bowels of the internet were photos of an unnamed Vietnamese man brandishing a homemade sign, which read, "Welcome the President, Angel of America Donald Trump to Da Nang, Vietnam." Apparently, this was not the only part of Trump's journey to Vietnam which the media conveniently chose not to report. The press also neglected to cover the glorious reception which awaited the president as he disembarked. As soon as Trump landed in Vietnam, it became overwhelmingly apparent that his presence in the communist nation was highly anticipated. As the president prepared to disembark from Air Force One, the Vietnamese military gathered to pay him their respects. Then, dozens of little girls donning bright red dresses came running out to greet Trump waving American flags. While videos of the various welcomes that Trump has received in Asia are difficult to come by in the American media, they appear to be a dime a dozen in the foreign press. Sad, isn't it? Our own president is shown more respect by foreign bodies than the American media and public. While mainstream channels like CNN and MSNBC refuse to show footage of President Trump landing in foreign countries and receiving a hero's welcome, those who wish to know are forced to search for videos like the one above on right-leaning YouTube channels like Based Patriot. We might as well be living in North Korea if our media insists on being so shamelessly biased. The slop put out by the mainstream press is little more than propaganda these days. If you watch channels like CNN, know that you are being systematically brainwashed by the establishment, which has a sinister agenda. Please share this report about the incredible welcome President Trump received in Vietnam, because the media will never do its job by actually disseminating this information to the American public.